when we talk about assessing a patient's symptoms, certainly one of the ways to do that is really just by asking standard questions at each visit. But another way to do that is to use the MPN symptom assessment form, which is a tool that has been validated and is used to assess a patient's symptoms over a period of time. It's a tool that could be used at the initial visit and then at subsequent visits. And that really can allow you to get a true sense of how a patient's symptoms are evolving. Symptoms can actually occur in different clusters in PV, and so some symptoms relate to having an enlarged spleen, some symptoms relate to having a high amount of viscosity in the blood, and those are things like headaches, and then there are symptoms that we are referring to as cytokine-type symptoms that are muscle aches and fatigue. So I think that using the symptom assessment score, you can kind of get a better sense of where exactly is the symptom problem lying, rather than getting a very broad overview about whether or not a patient is comfortable or not.